This glider, assigned to the 94th Flying Training Squadron, represents the end of an era. Cadets have flown the last flight in the 8-year-old TG-10B.
And this is actually going to be my fitting flight in this airplane, so it should be a good time.
This fleet of gliders average 1,000 hours of flying time. When you factor in the stress of acrobatic flying, it adds up quickly.
For us, these airplanes are basically out of hours. They're out of time.
These instructor pilots teach other cadets to fly at the busiest visual flight rules airfield in the nation. They are responsible for the safety of each flight they command, and they've gained valuable experience along the way.
That's where a lot of the leadership happens, is up in the air when you're physically flying the airplane or trying to teach someone who has almost no flying experience how to fly.
The squadron is getting new aircraft to teach the next generation of Air Force leaders. Still, this Finney flight is not without a little reflection.
It's a bittersweet moment for me because I've flown these planes for a couple of years now and absolutely love them, and they're going to be gone, so this is their last flight.
John Zanone, the United States Air Force Academy.